Hello, and welcome back to Little Nightmares Part 5. Now, for some reason, the game started me back here again. But that's okay. We'll just swing right on along and get back in our vent. I think this is where I left off, right here in this vent, so... figured I'd pick up right again here again. What's new with you? Alright, so in this part, I'm assuming we'll probably fight those chef guys again. I guess there are two. Because there was one in the bed and the one that... Yeah, okay, we haven't been here before. Alright, so let's see what has in... What kind of awful, terrifying things are in store for us this time. Can't get in there. I can't get in here. What's in here? Anything? Nothing. Nothing at all. I need a key. And I think this is an elevator. Assuming I just hide in there. Maybe this guy's dumb or something. Oh. It certainly seems to be the case. Do you see me? No, you don't see me. You can't do anything about it anyway. I'm assuming he'll be right behind me, so I'm gonna continue right along in a rushed manner. Need him to let me in. Is that a thing? Wow, the button looks like it just stays open. So I probably didn't have to, like, rush. No, no, I'm not there. Oh, I thought I could get under there. Well, that was unfortunate. I mean, whatever. I totally let him get me. So, oh, they gave me a generous respawn, too. You can't see in that room at all. So I'm gonna go under here this time. Oh, that's lovely what he's doing over there. I guess he's gutting a pig. Just sneak around behind you. Because he's so stupid. Look at him. He doesn't know what's going on. I thought he was going to look right under at me. That would have been awkward. So I'm stuck here. Yeah, there you go. Go back to your whatever that is. I'll just skip. Nice and quietly. I'm assuming he's going to hear me when I hit that button. So let's hit the button. Oh boy. Yeah, that was weird. How'd that happen? Yeah, man, I don't know. Does he see me? I'm thinking he does. Yeah, he does. Alright, well, I guess I'm Audi. I guess I'm Audi 5000. Or what are they up to now? Probably up to like 9000 at this point. Doodly, 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 doodly. I think I lost him almost immediately. I mean, I could just climb back in here if I didn't. So I'm gonna go back. Oh, where did I go? Oh dear. This is the thumbnail, by the way. Oh no. So I don't know if he could see under in here. I mean, if he could, then he didn't see me somehow, which is pretty amazing. But yeah, I wish I could turn the camera. I can see his shadow though, so I'll know when he walks away. Go ahead, go over to that other station. I mean, like, what am I gonna do here? Yeah. eventually figures it out if you go in here enough. Like, I know in Batman Arkham City, he keeps doing, like, a look under animation, but there's nothing there to look under. So I don't know if, like, stuff is... It's either not rendering in the world properly, or... Or what was the other possibility? There's nothing there, and his AI is just goofy. Alright, go to the other spot, man. Can I, like, sneak over here? Yes, okay. Can I go to the other spot? Doesn't really look like it. So I guess I'll come on over here. He's definitely wearing a mask, though. So that's somewhat interesting. I can't actually see myself. Your heartbeat. I guess it's just because he was close or something. Alright, so what can I do in here? What's going on? My controller's vibrating a little bit, like something's happening. Push one of these? No, I can't. Oh, there's another hole over here. Well, that's good to know. Okay. So I'm assuming somehow to get up there. Which I'm not quite tall enough to do. What actually came out? Neat. Okay. I still haven't seen the key. So I'm not quite sure what I should be doing. Does he see me? Oh, he sees me. Oh, I'm gonna get got. Doodle-oodle-oodle-do. Didn't see anything. Do it. Do it. Light the candle. There you go. Oh, boy. He's faster than me. Oh boy. Oh, he's gonna get me anyway. Unless I run in the elevator. Huh! Oh no, he got me. Oh my god, I'm such an idiot. Can't even believe that. Alright, well, that's, you know, the solution. The key was there the whole time. You just, you know, walk up and get it. But that only works if you're not an idiot. The problem with that is, I'm a gigantic idiot. I feel like he also knows. Because the elevator went down, so let's try to make this quick. Trash compactory, like Star Wars style, but I think we'll be fine. He wants to eat me, not squish me. Can't do anything there. How about over here? I can't see the top, so I accidentally fell on a doll. Isn't that swell? It looks like I can go up this one because there's no pipe there. Aha! Okay. Noise. Assuming. Get out of this room. I was gonna say, if I need to, it looks like I sure do need to. Okay, so this guy was just washing dishes. Oh, I could pop up at a few spots, okay. Can I go all the way? How far can I? That's it. Alright, well, I can't move any faster down here either. So, this is it. Alright, Let's see. Do they know I'm over here? Doesn't look like it. Look at them. They don't know what's going on. Like, oh, I don't know. Where'd she go, boss? I don't know. Where you think she went? I don't know. I don't know anything. Oh, that was gonna get me. He's totally gonna get me. Yeah, he got me. So I'm assuming I just gotta get to the next grate, the next hidey hole. Oh, really? You put me all the way back here? Alright, well, whatever. That's fine. It doesn't take that long to get back there. I was not holding the climb button because I'm a gosh darn idiot and I don't know how to, I don't know how to play games. But you probably should have learned that by now after seeing Infamous, this, Breath of the Wild, etc. Remember one thing? It's that I don't know. So, it looks like you're actually better off going out of this one. Because now I can just walk right behind him. How is it possible he just happened to turn around at that exact moment? No, no, no. Just get out of here. That is amazing. That it's just like, oh, you're behind me? I just turned around just now. Or, how, like, crazy, right? Well, whatever, that's fine. Let's just wait for him to go back to his other station. And then move along behind him. Oh, yep. Just gotta get this little grease spot off. Yeah, well, oh, hold on, the sink's blocked. We gotta plunge the sink again. Just a normal day. Got the sink super clogged with suds and rats and little kids. Yeah, that's okay. Now we're good. Oh, it was my buddy over there stopping any yellow hooded little girls from getting by if they ever wanted to. Let me tell you, we are a well oiled machine. And I'll just go over here and do something. I don't know what I'm doing over here. And I'll just leave my guard. He's gonna turn around. Wow, that was amazing. I cannot believe he didn't see me. I mean, I'm okay with it. I'm just stuck.
No, this will. So just clean over here. Doodle-oodle-oodle-doodle. Don't mind me, just clean it up.
Alright. Now that we're past the two bozos. Past the two bozos, rather. Throw this in the face. Which no doubt will cause some information. Do they know? I feel like they know. Oh my god, come on now. There's no way. He's gonna look under his hands. Amen. What? 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 How? How did that just happen? He looked right at me and then he's like, oh, oh, I'm there. I guess I'll just move on then. I don't even know what that switch did, to be honest. I'm all sudsy. Why am I sudsy? I don't know what I'm. Oh, okay. So I can. Oh, I gotta go back out and ride across. Someone's looking. Yep, yep, he sure is. Don't come here. I guess I'll go back to my happy corner where apparently they can't see me.
Oh, I could have swore I saw a yellow hood. Must be nothing. Guess I'll get back to washing some dishes. Just go on my merry way now.
Did the other one see me or something? That's what it seems like is happening. Also, is that a mousetrap? I feel like it is. I can't see anything. So I'm gonna come out and go towards the camera. Hope that none of that happens. Oh, come on now. Ugh. Okay. That worked. So now I just gotta figure out. So if I could climb one of these. Oh, I could probably climb this shelf right here. Naturally, this guy's gonna hang out right here.
Oh, don't mind me. I'm just sitting over here humping this wall or whatever I'm doing. I'm just standing here making weird arm motions. Don't mind me. I'm playing with a sink, apparently. That's what I do as a big old monster, man. Yeah, the other monsters, they got to eat little girls and do things like that. I just, you know, I just like to play with sinks and wash stuff. It's not the most glamorous monster job, but you know, someone's gonna do it.
I did not think I was gonna do that. Alrighty then. Look at that. That went swimmingly. Naturally, they never look up. Much like in every video game ever, no one ever looks up. I saw my shadow. Hey, man. Oh. Okay. So, what are we gonna do? That guy's gonna look me up. Are they gonna cut me off in the pass? Don't be smart enough to turn the lever off. Don't you do it. Don't you do it. Okay. Okay. So I guess I fall. Oh god, that scared the life out of me. Mind me, I'm running away. Running away. He's throwing stuff at me, yeah. Grab it. Can't catch me this time, you fat ugly losers with your stupid masks.
You're just like, oh, look at me, I caught him the first time. I'm so good.
This time I'm like, nah, man, you're not catching me this time. I am escaping with my little yellow hooded life. And going into the next area. Achievement unlocked, the kitchen. Assuming that means I beat it, because I'm swell when it comes to figuring out these puzzles. Alright, what next? Can I go back in here? I can't. Where's this take me? It's probably just unlockable. What the heck is that? Oh, it's a gnome guy. Hey, little guy. Oh, there's a lantern. Because, you know, those are a thing that apparently they matter. I'm just assuming they matter. I don't actually have any kind of, like, verification that they do. I'm assuming they're collectible. But yeah, so far they've got me absolutely bupkis. Come on, get through there. There you go. There you go, little girl. Oh, it's shaking. Come on, I'm shaking. That's bad. This game looks good. I like it. I like it a lot. I like how the game couldn't give me like a little like guidance thing here. Where just like I press the button and it's like, yeah, we know you want to go forward. Because I feel like it would have just let me fall off. Can I climb faster with X? It doesn't appear that I can. That's fine. That should be looking to conserve my right thumb strength. Jesus. Assuming that's the case, because I'm an idiot, stupid, and wrong. Doesn't pay attention to subtle little things like that. At some point, this turned into a ladder. That's pretty interesting that they have tiny person ladders outside of this boat. It's pretty convenient. I'm not complaining, but I'm just saying I'm surprised. Alright, let's see. Oh, look at all of them. Are they all mean? They're all those big fat things. I would assume. That guy's got a sweet mask. The guy with the red there. Huh. Are these fatties? By the way, I feel like I could make fun of fat things. I would say people, but... because I was fat for like 20 years of my life, and only recently have I gotten... I'm putting up air quotes, skinny. I weighed like 300 pounds, and then I was like, eh, I don't want to be fat anymore, and lost 100 of it. And now I can't lose anymore. So, that's just fun. Bring it on, game. Let's see what kind of way crazy puzzles you've got for me next. Pipes. Whatever. Oh, look. I wonder if I have to pull the board off. Whatever. Whatever, bro. What kind of puzzle's that? I mean, it's so obvious you gotta pull the board off. Like, what else would you do? Like, seriously? Seriously, game? Seriously? What are you doing? Oh, boy. What are you doing? You think they'll see me? You think they'll see me? They didn't see me. Right there. She's interesting. we are out of time for this part. Thank you very much for watching this episode of Little Nightmares Part 5 with Kyle on the Buddy System. Please tune in for the next part, where we will play Part 6 and see what other kind of evil, dark secrets this game has in store for us. Thank you very much for watching. Bye.